Second down and six for the Bearcats. Cook on the carry. Stopped in the backfield by number 11, Humphrey. Quick pass intended for number 32, Thomas. Back to punt for the Bearcats, number 2, Dean. Dean to the Dragons, Stillwell. Dean's punt down from the 37-yard line. But the Dragons take over first down and 10. First and 10 for the Dragons at the 37. Here the pass complete to number 7, Matthew Edwards, at the 32-yard line. Number 8, Anderson, number 20. Illegal procedure against the Dragons, 5-yard penalty. Down and 15 for the Dragons. We do anywhere on the carry. Up on number 24, Irwin. Also number 65, Crawford. Second yard, second down and 14. Rodgers around the left corner. Now they're about the 12-yard line. Hamilton's pass intended. From behind, number 24, Irwin. Four, Adams on the carry, talking about number 11, Humphrey. Cody Cruz on the carry, out to the 30-yard line. Brian Thompson on the tackle, line of 32, Newby. Second down and 7 for the Bearcats. Stopped in the backfield with number 76, Brian Thompson. Loss of 3 brings up 3rd down and 10 for the Bearcats. Cook dropped in the last field, flat on the play. Holding against the Bearcats, penalty with the five. Brings up fourth down and on out. Kentucky Country Day. Coming back to punt for the Bearcats. That is deep for the Dragons. Back on the play. Offsides against the Dragons, 5-yard penalty. Being caught to the 49-yard line. And the Dragons take over, first down and 10. Penalty stopped in the backfield, number 24, Irwin. Second down and 15 for the Dragons. Pass complete to number 80, Brian Gray, down to the 35-yard line. Back up to number 42. And now first down and 10 for the Dragons. At the 35-yard line. Here is the pass complete to Underwood. Down about the 20-yard line. And on the tackle, number 4, Adams. Another Green County first down.
They're moving!
Ball is grounded. Norman stopped in the backfield, number 42, Richter. 24, Irvin. We're down in 15 for the Dragons. Rodgers pass intended for Rodgers, incomplete. Football game here tonight. Thanks for coming out. 2006 homecoming.